for single mums or dads, getting back into the dating game can be a very daunting experience.
But for 13 parents, they're getting a second chance at love on a brand new show. The twist, their children are playing matchmakers.
On our very first My Mum, Your Dad.
You're all equally as desperate as each other.
Shut up, Sam!
Welcome to the surveillance room.
When we first saw Correct. We were all like, oh, geez.
They're talking about my mum.
The kids had all the power.
Wow.
By deciding which parent will leave tonight.
Just could not look away last night.
How good is that?
It's like when you see your mum and dad, like, kind of pashing or whatever.
Oh, it's awkward, but it's kind of gripping and awkward.
Gripping? Watching your mum and dad?
No, it's like a train crash.
You're a weirdo.
You can't look away.
Host of My Mum, Your Dad, Kate Lambrook joins us now. Kate, good morning to you. Well done.
Hey, Amelia. Hey, Karl. Oh,
good morning.
What a show.
It was a bit of fun.
Yeah,
isn't
this is such a cool concept.
Well, you know, we've seen so many 20-something hotsy-totsies by pools, on islands, on boats, getting love. And what the world has not had enough of is middle-aged people pashing.
Yeah.
I mean, that's really the market that we're here to service.
Yeah.
And last night was exciting.
Yeah.
Well, it's kind of like watching Cocoon, you know.
What I love about this is the role that the contestants' kids play in their parents' journey, which is kind of lovely, but also potentially, you know, a bit of drama there for the couples.
Well, also because it's such a lovely idea, because if you are going to be a parent and you're going to do it well or to the best of your abilities, it involves making a sacrifice. Mm. And often the sacrifice that these parents have made is in that area of their personal and romantic life.
Yeah.
So the thought that their kids, who know them better than anyone, would say, I want this for you, is quite an extraordinary kind of launching place. Mm.
Kate, I think it's also a little bit of a surprise for kids to realise just how frisky their parents are over 50. and it's a bit of an eye-opener. What do you think about that?
Well, I think, you know, if most people are probably like I am towards my parents, is that you kind of imagine them like Ken and Barbie dolls. They're just plastic mounds. There's nothing happening from the neck down. And
just don't want to know. Do not want to know.
Well, obviously Carlos has done stuff with his dollies in the past, but you know, you just don't imagine your parents being alive in that sense. But times are changing, and these are people that want to explore that part of themselves, and maybe it's lain dormant for a long time. And who doesn't love to be loved?
Yeah.
I think it's a beautiful concept. I think there's, you know,
it's
potential
fun
for some very cringy and awkward moments, which we also, let's be honest, love.
Yeah, exactly. It's like maths, gold and oldies, and we can't look away.
All rolled into one.
Without the throwing the wine in each other's faces.
No, exactly.
Or maybe that will happen later.
Oh, there you go, Kate.
Okay.
You're a very funny woman. I love listening to you. I love catching up with you, and well done on hosting this show. It's terrific.
Well,
I love
thank
it.
You. And I've got to say a special hello from my 3 p.m. co-host, Monty, who adores you, Karl.
Oh, I know. Still?
Beyond any kind a sense of normalcy, and you're a lovely fella, but she adores you.
No, she's got something wrong with her for sure.
Sounds like it.
And so do you. You're a perfect match.
Exactly. Thank you, Kate.
Kate, thank you so much.
Ciao, ciao.
We cannot wait for tonight's episode of My Mum, Your Dad. That's at 7:30 p.m. on Nine.
And tonight's episode right there, Malcolm Turnbull makes a special appearance.
Does look a bit like him.
G'day, it's Ali.
And Karl.
Thanks for watching the Today YouTube channel.
Subscribe now for brand new videos every day and exclusive bonus clips.
Ali, say please.
Please? Why?
Please? I don't know.